So what we know is a lot of it's based on individuals who are professional athletes. As much as we all enjoy watching them and aspire to be like them in a lot of ways, it's hard to relate to them. I mean, these are individuals who are from a very young age are playing sports and are very fit, very strong, and they're running into and being hit by very fast and very strong individuals repeatedly over, you know, a typical however long their career is, you know, 10 years or even longer. So it's hard to generalize their response to chronic head injury to the general population, because most of us aren't getting hit that regularly. So I think though, where I come into play, where I can be helpful, is if you have had multiple or repeated head injury and you notice that things are more difficult for you than they were prior to the injury. So it's more difficult to concentrate. You're having memory problems. People maybe you work with are noticing that you're not quite as sharp as you used to be. Where neuropsychological assessment comes into play is that you can come in, I'll meet with you, get a history, kind of how you were doing before all this, get an understanding of your background, medically, education, developmental history, and then we can do a comprehensive evaluation and look at your memory, look at your attention, look at your problem solving, your processing speed, and compare you to other individuals of your same age and educational background to figure out what is normal for you. Are you right in that range and you're doing fine, but you're just hyper aware and worried? Or is there something really going on? And my role as a neuropsychologist isn't always to figure out what's causing the problems. A lot of times we know it. Someone's had a stroke, they've had a brain injury, the cause is known. A lot of times my role is to figure out, what do we do about it? What recommendations can we make to get you back to work, to get you back to driving, to get you back to school? Or do we need to rethink the goals and try to reframe them and find something else?